But just in case you think I'm being unfair to you,
yeah, okay.
Because I don't believe anything you tell me, because you list the deposit for $1,500, a withdrawal for $1,500, and you told me 5 minutes ago that you deposited $3,000, and
well,
you gave him
$3,000
in an envelope in cash.
That's exactly what happened. It was a check of $3,000. I had $1,000, but it's showing up as $4,000.
You mean the bank made a mistake? Which bank is that? I'm going to take all my money out.
Well,
your case is dismissed. Goodbye.
Why is that excuse?
Wow.
Judge Judy continues in a moment. And on the next follow Judge Judy on all social media channels.
I'm just here because you need to pay me when he has a job. He's irresponsible. I'm done with it.
That's gross. They're crazy.
I guess
Joey.